When you are taking video, sometimes there will be some shake in video. In this video, we'll be telling about how to stabilize already taken video in your Android phone. For this, you don't need to install any third-party application. For this, we'll be using Google Photos. In Android phone, Google Photos will come as default application. For stabilizing your video, what you need to do is open Google Photos application. After opening Google Photos application, select the video which you want to stabilize. For example, in my case, I want to stabilize this video. You can see this video is shaking. To stabilize video, what you need to do is just click on this video. And when you're clicking on this video, here you can see edit button. Click on edit button. When you're clicking on that, you can see video option here. Here you can see one sign like this. Click on this sign. This is stabilization sign. When you're clicking on that, you can see stabilizing. Wait for stabilizing to complete. This will be completed within few seconds. Now stabilization is completed. When you're playing this video, you can see that this video is more stable now. Here there is option to turn on and turn off this stabilization. You can compare the difference. What actually they are doing is they are cropping this video. After cropping, maximum they will try to reduce shaking in the video. Anyways, even if it is little bit cropped, you will get more stabilized video. So this way you can easily stabilize already taken video in your Android phone. That too without using any third party application. Hope this video was helpful for you. If you find it helpful, consider subscribing. See you in the next video.